Were you aware of this fact in Back to the Future Part 3? When Doc and Marty are at the drive-in preparing the DeLorean for the trip to 1885, Marty mentions Clint Eastwood and Doc replies,
"Clint who?"
In this shot, there is a movie poster on the drive-in's wall showcasing Revenge of the Creature and Tarantula, containing some of the first film appearances of a young, then unknown Eastwood. Marty even looks to and briefly points to the poster as he says to Doc,
"That's right, you haven't heard of him yet.